All right, here we are at Truist Field. Wake Forest is getting ready to play Campbell. We got 2 hours before game time. Not a lot of people here, obviously. With the governor's orders, only 2,000 people will be here, about 2,200 tonight. But you are looking live outside of Truist Field, where Wake Forest is getting ready to play Campbell at about 7 o'clock.